glad you're taking a minute to take a look at this video, and I know it's going to help you along with your training and especially getting started. So with your basic strikes, a couple things we want to make sure we're doing is striking with the two large knuckles on your fist. So as you make a fist, you want to bring your knuckles down and then roll them in and put your thumb right across to lock your fingers in position. So on the first strike, as you're punching out, we want to make sure that we're making our wrists nice and straight as well. So not bent this way or this way, focusing on those knuckles going out straight. So hand there in, you're going to go out straight with those two knuckles. Same with the other side. Now we're going to use those two as well on the hook punch. So instead of coming around and hitting with your pinky, want to make sure we're focused on those two knuckles again. Same with the other side. Now on the uppercut, same thing, focusing on these two knuckles coming up, not hooking back close to our body. Want to go a little bit more outwards. Same with the other side. Okay, now as you're coming around for a back fist, again we're turning using those two knuckles again as well, and again not bending your wrist but keeping it straight. Now we can go straight in with it, bridge of the nose, or coming around to the side on the side of the head, bridge of the nose. So back fist. Now palm strike, we're going to come out with the palm of the hand, striking in, thumb slightly open, fingers tight together, and again nice and strong with the palm. Excellent job. Keep practicing. If you need to refer to this video often, please do, and see you in class.